stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Lumos. Nothing to do now but keep going.
Lumos!
The waterfall! For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described.
Travel broadens the mind.
Intramuros.
Thank you. you a little far from home?
Ranrok knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
I'll cut you from ship to shadow.
No risk those loyalists will report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. These rooms must have something to do with opening this door.
Let me open.
I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of me through this. Incendio. I'm not gonna touch those.
Ugh.
incendio.
Another puzzle. But if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere.
Revelio. Rebellion.
An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio!
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Incendio! Shame you're so foul. Revelio. Accio. There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be more bad. Accio. too soon. Way. Look around for the symbol. Getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Let
unnerving. What's happening? I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Oh no! The room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the Map Chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.